Hi guys, so in this question we have been given the values of delta G, so it is equal to minus